a pleasure and an honor for me to be in Japan. The first atomic bomb that was dropped here. Which was one of the most inhuman acts that has been done in this world according to me. Allah says that if anyone kills any other human being, unless it be for murder or for spreading corruption in the land, it is as though he has killed the whole of humanity. Islam is religion of peace. The Western countries said, war for peace, war for peace. It is not war for peace, it is war on peace. What is Islam? Islam has the solution to the problems of humanity. Allah says, وَإِمْ مِنْ أُمَّةٍ إِلَّا خَلَا فِيهَا نَذِيرٌ. There is not a nation or a tribe to whom we have not sent a warner. Quran is the last and final revelation. It was not sent only for the Muslims or only for the Arabs. It was sent for the whole of humankind. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, was the last and final messenger of Islam. He was not sent only for the Muslims or only for the Arabs, but as a mercy to all the worlds. The Quran is referred as the Furqan. That is the criteria to judge right from wrong, and it was revealed for the whole of humankind. All the human beings have been created from one pair. We have one common great, 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 great grandparents, Adam and Eve. If we follow the Quran and the guidance of the authentic hadith, we can coexist and live peacefully throughout the world. This Quran is the future world constitution. If this religion of peace spreads, then discrimination will disappear, racism will disappear, dishonesty will disappear, alcoholism will disappear, drug addiction will disappear, prostitution will disappear, adultery will disappear, fornication will disappear. The best solution for the problems of humanity can be given by the creator of the human beings. Every human being should believe in the true God Allah and believe in the teachings of the Quran, which is for the whole of humanity, and the teachings of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Inna dina indallah al-Islam. The only religion acceptable in the sight of Allah is Islam. Udkhulu fi silmi kaffa. Enter into Islam wholeheartedly. You believe there's one God?
Yeah.
You believe Prophet Muhammad is the messenger of God?
Yes.
Is anyone forcing you to accept Islam?
Yeah.
Are you doing it out of your own free will?
Ashhadu. Ashhadu.
Allah.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa ashhadu.
Wa ashhadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Abduhu.
Abduhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
I bear witness.
That.
There is no God.
There is.
No God.
No God.
But Allah
and
Prophet Muhammad,
Prophet Muhammad
is the messenger and servant of Allah.
Of Allah.
MashaAllah, you become Muslim. Book has been prohibited in the Quran in no less than 4 different places. Allah says in the Quran, forbidden for you for food, dead meat, blood, the flesh of swine, and any food on which any name besides Allah's name is taken. Pork is also prohibited in the Bible, in the book of Deuteronomy, chapter number 14, verse number 8. Inshallah, you won't have pork. From today, you won't have pork.
I don't want to eat pork.
MashaAllah, very good. Sister, do you believe there is one God?
Yes.
Do you believe Prophet Muhammad is the messenger of God?
Yes.
Is anyone forcing you to accept Islam?
No.
No. You are doing out of your own free will. Ashadu.
Ashadu.
Allah.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa ashadu.
Wa ashadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Abduhu.
Abduhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
I bear witness.
I bear witness.
That.
That.
There is.
That is.
No God.
No God.
But Allah.
But Allah.
And Prophet Muhammad.
And Prophet Muhammad.
Is the messenger.
Is the messenger.
And servant.
And servant.
Of Allah.
Of Allah.
MashaAllah, you've become a Muslim. Allahu Akbar. I request the Japanese to say Shahada. If I don't, on the day of judgment, God will ask me, why didn't you request this Japanese to say the Shahada? Ashadu.
Ashadu.
Allah.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa ashadu.
Wa ashadu.
Anna.
Allah.
Muhammadan.
Muhammad.
Abduhu.
Abduhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
I bear witness that there is no God but Allah.
Allah の他に神はない。そしてムハンマド様がアラーの使徒である、しもべであることを。
MashaAllah, very good. MashaAllah. I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to the tears of joy. If Almighty God wanted, He could have made all the people in the earth as Muslims. Almighty God created a different creation, the human beings, which has a free will to obey or disobey God. Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Allah.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa ashhadu.
Wa ashhadu.
Anna.
Allah.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Abduhu.
Abduhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
I bear witness.
Witness.
That.
That
there is
no God
but
Allah
and
Prophet Muhammad
is
the messenger
and
servant
of Allah.
Of Allah.
MashaAllah, you have become Muslim.
Salam.
Do you believe there is one God?
Yes, one God.
Do you believe Prophet Muhammad is the messenger of God?
Yes.
Ashadu.
Ashadu.
Allah.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa ashadu.
Wa ashadu.
Anna.
Allah.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Abduhu.
Abduhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
Salam.
Do you believe there's one God?
Yes.
Do you believe that Prophet Muhammad is the messenger of God?
Yes.
Believe. When a believer knows the truth, tears flow out of the eyes. MashaAllah, when the truth comes, the person is overfilled with joy. But would you like to say it in Arabic, sister?
Yes.
Salam.
Ashadu.
Ashadu.
Allah.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa ashadu.
Ashadu.
Anna.
Allah.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Abduhu.
Abduhu.
Wa rusuluhu.
Rusuluhu.
I bear witness.
That.
There is no God. But Allah. And Prophet Muhammad. Is the messenger.
And servant.
Of Allah.
Masha,
sister, you're a Muslim.
Salam,
and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Salam.
Now we'll say Shahada. Ashadu.
Ashadu.
Allah.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa ashadu.
Ashadu.
Anna.
Allah.
Muhammadan.
Muhammad.
Abduhu.
Abduhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
Takbir.
Do you believe there's one God?
Yes, I say yes.
You believe Jesus is God, or do you believe he's a messenger?
A messenger.
Do you believe Prophet Muhammad is the messenger of God?
Yes. Yeah.
You believe? So would you like to become a Muslim?
Yes. Yeah.
Ashadu?
Ashadu.
Allah?
Allah.
Ilaha?
Ilaha.
Illallah?
Ilallah.
Wa ashadu?
Wa ashadu.
Anna?
Anna.
Muhammadan?
Muhammadan.
Abduhu?
Abduhu.
Wa rasuluhu?
Wa rasuluhu.
I bear witness. That?
That
there is no God.
There is no God.
But Allah.
But Allah.
And Prophet Muhammad.
And Prophet Muhammad.
Is. The messenger.
The messenger.
Of Allah.
Of Allah.
MashaAllah, we are Muslim, and I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Do you believe there is one God?
Yes.
Do you believe that worshipping idols is wrong?
It's wrong.
Sister, do you believe that Prophet Muhammad is the messenger of God?
Yes.
MashaAllah. Would you like to say it in Arabic? Is anyone forcing you to accept Islam?
No.
Are you doing out of your own free will? Free will. No one is forcing you?
No.
Is there anyone bribing you, giving you money?
No.
MashaAllah. Because in Islam, to force anyone is prohibited. Ashadu.
Ashadu.
Allah.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa ashadu.
Wa ashadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Abduhu.
Abduhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
I bear witness. That. There is no God.
There is no God.
But Allah.
But Allah.
And Prophet Muhammad.
And Prophet Muhammad.
Is the messenger.
Is the messenger.
Of Allah.
Of Allah.
MashaAllah, become Muslim. I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through you, He may get the other Japanese and your family members to the correct fold of Islam.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much.
Inshallah, I hope that you believe in God.
Okay, yeah.
Do you believe Prophet Muhammad is the messenger?
Yeah.
So would you like to say it in Arabic?
Okay.
Ashadu.
Ashadu.
Allah.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa ashadu.
Wa ashadu.
Anna.
Allah.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Abduhu.
Abduhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
Lahulu.
I bear witness.
That.
There is no God.
There's no God.
Except Allah.
Except Allah.
And Prophet Muhammad.
And Prophet Muhammad.
Is the messenger of Allah.
Is the
messenger
of Allah.
Salam.
Muslim. I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that may He guide you.
Salam.
I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that may He make me and Peace TV instrumental in fulfillment of the hadith that Islam will enter every home.